Welcome back to Sunday Brunch. We're live and now joined by Ian Burrell, Johanna and Jason are still here. Jason's in VIP. Ian, how are you?
I'm doing great, Tim. How are you guys doing?
Really good.
Good.
What have you been up to since we last saw you?
You know what? I've been getting ready for get on the plane again and travel around the world, being that global rum ambassador that I am. So I've booked a couple flights because of work and just ready to get back going, but also hitting a few bars as well, because now we're fully open. People can go in to have a drink, which is great, and have some fun, because that's what rum's about. Rum is fun.
So tell us where the flights are to, Ian, just to make us feel green with envy.
Well, one of them is Barbados, because I have to do some rum research inside the distilleries there. Well, it is work, because you have to taste the rums where they're made in the distillery. So it's unfortunate. Someone has to do that.
What are we talking about today?
Well, we're going to talk about three of my favourite rum bars here in the UK that are opened up fully now. So please go out there, support the industry, drink some cocktails, have food. So these are three bars that are epic, and I just wanted to focus on three drinks from their menu.
Do you think, though, I'm interested in this with alcohol, do you think things like rum versus gin, are they different types of... experience when you have the alcohol? Do you know what I mean?
Because I do always like to say that when you're drinking rum, there's a little bit more glow about you. It comes from the tropics. So you're thinking about the tropics, that emotional connection. When you think of gin, you're just depressed.
Let's talk about this one.
Where are we?
we're in Manchester now, because one of my favourite rum bars is the Mojo Bar. They actually have a rum room. And the great thing about there is you listen to great music, rock and roll to reggae, and having great rum cocktails. And they actually opened the first one in 1997, so they've been around for a while. But yeah, this is the Mojo Blue.
Cup in there. That is delicious.
That is really good.
What do you think of that, Johanna?
You know what? I'm surprising myself, because I was thinking, oh no, am I going to have to fake it? And it's nice. It's really nice. I really like it.
Really?
Yeah.
That
is so good.
Like it. Using a bit of Neptune gold and a bit of Neptune spice inside this, so two of the Neptunes together. This is a rum. Actually, the company is based up here in Cheltenham, and they bring the rum in from Barbados and from the Caribbean, add some spices to it, and makes two beautiful gold rums.
Ian's cocktails are always so delicious. Rum is just amazing.
Amazing.
Awesome. Stunning. All right, we've got to choose our favourite. Jason, what's your favourite?
The blue one.
Blue one. What's your favourite?
I think the blue one.
Yeah.
Blue one. I'm definitely going number one, I think.
Really? But I'm going to go for the blue one, obviously, because it's the northern drink, so it's always going to be the best one, wasn't it, really? But all three of them were stunning. Thanks, Ian.
Good to see you, mate.